I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Yeah, have fun in there. I think I'll wait it out.
It isn't right, I tell you. Out of nowhere, this huge Taco Bell is being built, and now our children are missing precious school time.
Parents, we've been assured by the builders that they are working to fix whatever problems they've encountered, and school should be able to resume soon.
Resume soon?
Who do they think they are? They think we're going to see a Taco Bell as being more important than our kids' educations?
What if it's not really a Taco Bell we're dealing with? Thanks for coming, new kid. Everyone, this is the kid whose family just moved to town. We've become very close friends. His name is... What's your name? Well, anyway, this child and I witnessed something last night, and I'd like you to hear his story. Go ahead, kid. Tell them, you know, about all the... Go ahead, tell them that stuff.
This is a waste of everyone's time. If the PTA isn't going to do something about Taco Bell taking over, then the rest of us parents will.
Come on! Yeah. Let's go.
Come on! Look, I know how you're feeling, okay? This isn't going to solve anything. We've got to get inside that Taco Bell and find out what's really going on. Help me with that, and I'll help you with this. I saw you on the ship. You have pretty good control over your farts. Meet me in the bathroom. It's time for you to learn some real power. I can tell you have potential, but you are undisciplined. Let me show you what I mean. Come at me. Try and fart on me. Come on. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Kia!
call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again. Hi-cha! See that? Your fart's over there somewhere. Didn't come close. So, what do you do when people can block your farts? You must learn to control your farts to move and release at a specific time and place. I'm going to teach you a fart called the Sneaky Squeaker. It will become your greatest ally. Don't believe me? Try and block my attack. You see that? I distracted you. Distracting your opponents is key to battle. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity. Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me. Leaky. It needs more surface tension. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity. Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me. Leaky. It needs more surface tension. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity. Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me. No, you're not forming it right. Imagine you're chewing bubblegum with your butthole. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity. Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me. Undisciplined. Even a child could block that fart. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity. Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me. Leaky. It needs more surface tension. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity. Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me. No, you're not forming it right. Imagine you're chewing bubblegum with your butthole. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity. Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me. No, you're not forming it right. Imagine you're chewing bubblegum with your butthole. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity. Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me. No, you're not forming it right. Imagine you're chewing bubblegum with your butthole. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity. Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me. No, you're not forming it right. Imagine you're chewing bubblegum with your butthole. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity. Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me. No, you're not forming it right. Imagine you're chewing bubblegum with your butthole. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity. OK, Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me.
Oh, hey, guys.
Oh, Mr. Mackey. Now it's your turn. Use Sneaky Squeaker to distract Mr. Mackey over to the corner there. Wow, he's still going, huh?
Do it again.
Hey, did you guys hear that? Sounded like a chipmunk.
Kinga! Very, very good. Now use what I taught you to sneak inside that Taco Bell. Find out what they're up to and report back here. No matter what happens, never fart on anyone's balls. Got that? All right. Now go.
Can't you see I'm busy?
Folks, there's nothing to be concerned with here. Absolutely nothing out of the ordinary is going on. Simply getting ready for the grand opening of a new Taco Bell. New Taco Bell opening soon. Very big Taco Bell. It's going to open in a few weeks. Thank you. Will this Taco Bell be serving Enchiritos?
What?
Well, is it going to be a full menu Taco Bell, or is this going to be one of those Taco Bell KFC combos?
We got a guy out here asking a lot of questions.
Just stick to the script as laid out in the protocol. But he wants to know if the Taco Bell will have Enchiritos or not, sir.
Damn it, we don't have a contingency for that.
Michaels, isolate and neutralize the threat.
Yes, sir.
Look, it's a simple question. If this is going to be a huge Taco Bell, will it serve Enchiritos? I think we have a right to know.
Mark?
Folks, we know you're all very excited, but for your safety, we ask you stay clear of the construction site.
Mark?
What was that? Somebody here? I'll find you. Sorry, absolutely nobody allowed past. Check back in a few weeks. Thank you.
You're being stalked by a beaver family.
I think I heard a beetle dying.
Is that you, God?
Hey! Hey, get out of there. That's Taco Bell property. Madonna?
Ma'am? Sorry, absolutely nobody allowed past. Check back in a few weeks. Thank you.
Eh. that?
Sorry, absolutely nobody allowed past. Check back in a few weeks. Thank you.
I think I heard a beetle dying. Did I just fart? Was I just thinking about farting? Is that you, God? Being stalked by a beaver family. Engaging hostile! Hey, get out of there! That's Taco Bell property! Sounds like ketchup in a squeeze bottle. But so far, we've been unable to stop the UFO from leaking the toxic waste. We've contained all we can, but there are no guarantees an outbreak will not occur.
And does the alien liquid appear to have the same effect as last time?
I'm afraid so. When the alien waste reacts with organic material on Earth, it turns things into Nazi zombies.
Here we go again.
So tired of Nazi zombies. It's so overused.
If the wrong person gets their hands on that green toxin, it could totally spread it.
We have a big problem.
All right, we're going to have to completely obliterate everything in a 3-block radius. Find locations for the bombs and bury it all. Then make up a fake story about an earthquake. We can contain the outbreak this time if we act quickly enough.
Let's move. Everything we've just talked about has been recorded onto this tape. I'm going to leave it alone here for a few minutes, then come back later and have it encrypted and locked away so nobody ever hears what was said in this meeting.
Yes, good idea.
What the fuck?
It's broken free!
Die nicht hergerufen hat! Ich stolz auf Freude!
What's this? It's a recording. There's data on here.
Did they say anything?
What kind of Taco Bell is it going to be?
When are they
going
to be finished building it?
Shh. All right. We're going to have to completely obliterate everything in a 3-block radius.
What?
Set charges underground to blow up the area and bury it all. Then make a fake story about an earthquake.
They're going to just blow up 3 blocks?
Sons of bitches. You sons of bitches! What gives them the right?
I knew there was more to this. It's not a simple Taco Bell we're dealing with. It's the most massive Taco Bell ever built. You see, ever since the whole Doritos Locos Tacos thing, Taco Bell thinks they can do whatever they want.
Well, not here. Not in our town.
You've done well, new kid. We're not going to let Taco Bell win. I'll take that picture you wanted now of you with the PTA. Nice. I'll send it to you. PTA will call on you should we need you again.
All they did was ask the guard about gorditas and he put me in a chokehold.
Whoa, he did it.
Nice.
Yeah, but he's still not goth. He'll have to pass the final test. You may look goth, Frodo. Can you dance goth? Less enthusiasm?
Totally fucking bullshit.
That's not how you drink coffee.
Feeling the rage. Nice try, Frodo, but you dance like a freaking pop star wannabe conformist.
Yeah, better luck next time, loser.
You can't dance goth, so just stop wasting our time with your posing. Call that smoking? Car.
Nice try, Frodo, but you dance like a freaking pop star wannabe conformist. Yeah, better luck next time. You can't dance goth, so just stop wasting our time with your posing.
I like what you did with your coffee there.
Well, after the combo.
What do you think?
He's pretty goth.
He's pretty goth, right?
Yeah, that was pretty good.
I felt his pain.
All right, new kid, you've officially proven yourself. Yeah, just tell us where you need us and we'll be there.
Excuse me.
Welcome, weary traveler. Would you like to see my wares? You have returned! Come, Sir Douchebag. It is time to summon our forces. Simply call them here and your dedication to Koopa Keep will be complete. Climb the signal tower, Sir Douchebag. Call forth your new recruits. Everyone, gather around! While the rest of you have been picking your respective arses, Sir Douchebag has gone out and brought help to our kingdom. Sir Douchebag, it is time to finally give you a title worthy of your deeds. By the power of Mandaloth, Thirdborn of the Red Guard, and by the glory of Crest, I hereby anoint thee Commander Douchebag, with all the rights and privileges accompanied therein.
Eric! Eric! We know where the elves are hiding their stick.
What? Really?
We just intercepted their messages on Twitter.
You mean you shot down their message, Raven?
Right, we shot down their raven. And the evil elf king is hidden a stick inside his desk at school.
Of course. Kyle hid it in his desk. Citizens of Koopa Keep, we know where the elves are hiding the stick. I told you they were cheating. Now we shall march on the skew and make the hallways drip with elven blood.
Huzzah!
Defenders of freedom, I thank you for your courage and your audacities in joining our fight. Tonight, we are no longer the humans or the Goths. Tonight, we unite as one.
I feel like such a homo sapien right now.
The humans are here. Ooh, they blew their horn. Blow ours, Butters. Guys, flank left. Goth kids, prepare to attack from behind. They've barricaded the entrance. The elves are up to their old two tricks again. Find another way in. Take out the barricade.
Ow, I hurt my fucking ankle. Man, it hurts like shit.
Your word is the command, my lord. Yes, sir. Walk it out, buddy.
Hey, I'm healed. Except for on the inside. We locked it so nobody else could get in. Here.
New kid, if you're in the building, you're fighting for a tyrant. But I know there's good in you. Stop fighting for your evil lord. Free yourself from his control.
Gee, there's a mess in here. Don't go in there, man! We just got through the back! They just mowed us down like dogs, man!
Oh, boiling oil in your face!
Oh, Jesus!
No prisoner!
Prepare to die, new kid!
Where do you think you're going? End of the line, fucker!
Are you gonna rape us?
With me.
making brownies.
Mom?
You're going down. Yeah, you should check for mud. You grab mud on that one? You are fucking dead. You're the greatest natural spell cover I've ever seen.
terms of your surrender. One, you will be the Owl's personal slave for a month. 1 month. Two, you agree that the elves are masters of the stick for all time. Three, you and...
Hey, hand me the mic for a second. Three, the so-called Grand Wizard has to jump up and down continuously for 3 straight days. If he stops early, he has to start over.
Stay back, you guys! Something is seriously wrong with the hallway monitors!
Help, please!
That's Gary Nelson!
Don't touch him, he's ginger!
We came to school the morning after the earthquake to report for duty. We didn't know school had been canceled. We heard a sound from down here. Found this green goo. It was everywhere. It changed the other hallway monitors.
Served you right for being a patsy-ass hallway monitor in the first place.
Something in the goo.
Somehow that green goo makes ginger hallway monitors even lamer!
Just a lost German exchange student. is green goo? What the hell is that stuff?
An jedem Tag mit stolzer Freude. Und das insbesondere.
Let's see how you like dealing with me.
Yeah.
We're breached! Battle stations! Hey, douchebag, let's see how you like some flaming dog shit.
Look! Get it, stick! Ah.
I'm zeroed in! Douchebag, man the catapult and let our guys in the front door. Everyone fall in! your magic to open the front door.
Wow.
That's it. Hurry, open the door before they know what's happened. Push forward. I must save my strength for the final battle. This ends here, new kid. Wolf brother, heed my call. Got him.
So much for the legendary Stan Marshwalker. I needed that. No. That didn't count.
Kiss Elf is gonna fuck you up. Kiss my ass.
This is it! You have the honor of leading the final assault, Commander! Back away from the desk, Jew King!
The stick doesn't belong with a fat, racist liar!
Alright, Cal, you fucking asked for it. Go ahead and kick his ass, douchebag!
New Kid? Carmen is using you, can't you see it? He's a manipulator!
You're just jealous because the New Kid picked me as a friend over you, Cal!
You've got one last chance, New Kid. Turn around and fight Carmen instead. Do the right thing.
Don't let him Jew-wash your brain, New Kid.
Attack him! Now!
Make him shut up!
It's not me you should be fighting, it's him! So pick a side! Fine, you're gonna be sorry, New Kid! Don't you know who you're dealing with?
The evil Jew elf has been defeated!
Great job, new kid. Goth kids, take the stick from inside his desk. Victory is ours!
Hey, wait a minute. Our desks don't have insides.
Matt, desks at the school just have tabletops.
No, but Twitter said that...
Look over here. This desk has writing on it.
Check my locker.
Whose desk is that? That's Clyde's desk.
Greetings, humans and drow elves of Zaron.
Clyde, he took the stick.
While you've all been busy fighting amongst yourselves, I have built a kingdom beyond your comprehension. I prayed for a way to destroy you all, and the solution came crashing down from the heavens.
Oh no, it's more of that green stuff.
With what I have found, I shall raise an army of the dead. I shall raise an entire army of darkness and kill the Earth!
Clyde, but why? I banished him to be lost in space and time, and now he's all pissed off.
So you see, fools, I control the stick and the future of the Earth!
Clyde, do you want a sandwich?
Not now, Dad. I'm making a Ruler of Darkness video. Whoever controls the stick controls the universe. And my first deed is that I hereby denounce the human and the elf kingdoms and strip both kings of all their power.
Motherfucker!
Oh, hello, boys.
Can we speak to Clyde, please?
Well, Clyde's out playing in the backyard with his little friends.
Come and get it, losers!
You can't do that, Clyde! You're lost in time and space!
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are, asshole!
Army of Darkness, defend the fortress!
Greg, you're on my side!
You don't have authority anymore. The keeper of the stick said so.
This can't be happening.
God damn it, I have fucking authority!
Sorry, warriors and wizards. I'd love to invite you into my fortress of darkness, but I'm afraid you're too late.
Too late? What do you mean we're too late?
There you are, butters. Do you know what time it is, mister? It is way past your bedtime.
Oh, shit, it's past our bedtime?
Dude, I'm gonna get it!
Clyde, it's past your bedtime.
Hey, coming, Dad.
You missed the news! Looks like we're gonna have the country's largest Taco Bell in our new town.
Good night, my little gumdrop. Hope you're enjoying all the peace and quiet in our new home as much as we are.
hundred pence, hey. We won't stop until we have 100 pence. Yum, yum, yummy, yum, hey. Time to go to work, we're going to search for 100 pence, hey. We won't stop until we have 100 pence. Yum, yum, yummy, yum, hey.
Oh, shit, he's away.
What?
This kid is away. What the fuck do we do?
Oh, fuck. I guess we gotta kill him.
Fuck it, let's kill him.
Come at me, bro.
Good night.
Any last words, pussy?
Thank you.
Good night, my little gumdrop. Hope you're enjoying.
Give me your underpants right now, you fucking dick! I wish I'd spend more time gathering underpants! Fucking cock-dicker, motherfucker! You are so tell your fucking balls off. I'm small doesn't mean you can ignore me. I could be collecting underpants right now.
Good night, my little gumdrop. Hope you're enjoying.
Any last words, pussy? I wish I'd spend more time gathering underpants. Yeah!
Any last words, pussy?
I'm on a schedule here. Collecting underpants right now. Shit.